In a recent case in Florida, two 17-year-old carjackers stopped by a cool gadget, like a giant spider web, is used to stop the car. It's activated under the rear tire, wrapping around it and stopping the car. The gadget doesn't shoot from the police vehicle but stays attached to a unit called the Grappler, bringing the chase to a safe end.